This is my morning routine. Sit on the edge of the bed, check all my emails and Instagram and everything, and then spend time with my kitties. And then the boys come in and they give me hugs, and then they go and start fighting like usual. And I sit here and try to ignore them and try to wake up and play with my kitty. See? Screaming, yelling, fighting. That's the norm. Hi.
Scaredy cat.
What are you guys fighting about now?
Nothing. He's just mad because it's not loading.
What is he playing?
Crackdown 2.
Jeez.
Aww.
Hey there, so I decided to come to Target and check out the dollar section because I've been watching DIY videos this morning on how to organize, and I want to try to find some little cups or something for, I'm going to look in the dollar section to see if they have any cups or something that I can use to organize my bathroom, and then I'm going to go home and clean. So if they don't have anything here, then I'm going to head up the street to the dollar store and check that out. So let's go see what they have. Sweet, I didn't have to go to the dollar store. I found these cute buckets. Bathroom stuff, cupcakes and hearts and dots and stripes. And then I found this big one. I'm gonna see if I can fit my hubby's like hair shaver thing in here. Because if I can fit this in here, that'll be really cute and a way to hide it, you know, on the counter. Because he always keeps his little shaving kit on the counter and it takes up a lot of space. So that'll save a little bit of space and hide it away so it looks cute, you know. So now I gotta go home and clean and organize, and then I'll show you what everything looks like. So I decided I'm gonna eat my lunch before I get to cleaning, and I'm gonna watch some of the interview, which I started watching yesterday and didn't get very far in. So I'm gonna watch a little bit more of this. All right, I'm finally getting off my lazy butt, and now I'm gonna clean my bathroom. All right, all done. Clean tub, yay. And Shannon Lee, you were asking me how I was watching your vlog in the shower. This is how, with my microphone and my phone set up like this with a towel or something to hold it there. But that's just my iPod. Anyway, I've been wanting to tell you guys that this is like the best shampoo and conditioner I've ever used in my life. Really, conditioner, not, I mean, the shampoo's just whatever, it's like any other shampoo, but this is like the best conditioner I've ever used. It just like covers so easily without using too much, and it still feels like it's there even after you rinse, and it's just like amazing, I love it. So anyway, there's my tub, and then this thing doesn't really fit in here, but it still takes up less space than it did before. There's all my junk. And then my wigs, and then I used one for brushes, and then I lined up all my face lotion and eye makeup remover and stuff like that. And my cleanser here. And then I just put all my makeup in here. And then it has all my eyeshadows and my work stuff in there. And it's super clean compared to what it was before. And I did not show you before because it was super disgusting and messy. And you didn't need to see that. So yeah, now it's clean. Woohoo! So it took me a while to get started on the bathroom because after I finished watching the interview, I remembered that I needed to finish my taxes because we got our W-2s and I started my taxes last night on TurboTax. And I needed the daycare's business number, the EIN number, so I had to wait until today to call them. And I called them this morning and left them a voicemail and nobody called me back. So I waited a couple hours and then I called them, remembered to call them back again and get it. So then, boom, done. Taxes are done. I can't wait because now I can afford to get my car tuned up and I really need new brakes and probably new rotors by now. And I need new tires and I just need a tune-up because I've had the car for 2 years now and the only thing I've done on it is my oil changes, and I'm overdue for an oil change too right now, which I really need to get done soon, probably this next payday, which is another week from now. But I'm really happy that we're going to get enough money back to pay my parents back from the money they gave us to help us move when we moved here. And my hubby has really been wanting like an iPhone watch or something, and I told him I'd give him a little portion of the, because I'm like considered the CFO of the family, the chief financial officer. So if I always make him a deal every time tax season comes around that if I give him a set amount and he agrees to it, that he'll let me use the rest of it for whatever I want to use it for. So I made a deal with him that I'd give him $300 if he lets me use whatever else we get for whatever I want to use it for. So he already shook on it and agreed. So that's pretty awesome because now I can just give him $300 and he can do whatever he wants. If he wants to buy the iPhone watch or if he wants to put it on one of his credit card bills or whatever, he can do that and I just won't worry about that money. But, and then I owe my mom $300 from when we moved here, so now I can pay her back. And then now, like I said, I can get my car tuned up, and then if there's anything left from that, I can put some money on my credit card. So I'm excited. I love tax season. I'm sure everybody does. If you get money back, I'm sure you hate it if you don't get money back, but I feel like a sense of relief knowing that I have that coming now, and I'll be able to get my car tuned up because I really, really, really need it, because I'm worried every time I drive about my brakes because they're starting to sound very squeaky, and it sounds to me like the rotors are getting ruined. So it's not good because last time I've had to have my rotors replaced before, and it was like $500 just to get the rotors replaced. But I just found out that my friend knows how to do it, so I'm trying to talk him into doing it for me for cheaper, so we'll see what happens. Anyway, I'll stop rambling about that stuff, but I gotta go pick the kids up from school here in a few minutes, and so far this is my day. I just went shopping, and then I've been cleaning and watching TV and just hanging out, so that's my day and the life of my day off for now.